Alright, so we're on our way to Home Depot right now. We gotta get some marbles, marble course, some popsicle sticks, some wooden planks and boards in order to get the Rube Goldberg off and running, but that's pretty much it, so.
We planned it out, and then we gotta get the materials, and then we can hopefully build it, so yeah.
So, I think first we're gonna look for the wood, like a ramp, and like maybe like a tunnel, I think. Like maybe like a PVC pipe kind of thing going on. All right, so right now we're going to the minivan. And basically for the haul, we got two pieces of wood, because we gotta have like a track for our marbles. We got a funnel, some PVC pipes, wood blocks, Red Bull, and
some Reese's.
Yeah, now we're gonna get some food.
Gonna get some pizza.
We gotta go to CVS to get like the marbles, because there were no marbles there, and also the dominoes, because that's like essential to our project. So
we're gonna go get some pizza first though.
We out.
See you later.
Alright guys, so right now we had to get the stuff that we didn't get at Home Depot at Toy Box. Jack's whipping it, so it's like day two right now of the project. We got marbles, we got two dominoes, and popsicle sticks. So right now we're at Jack's house. We got the stuff. This isn't all of it, but it's just what's down here right now. So we're gonna basically start by setting up the book and putting the phone on the book. So
all right, so we've been here for about 45 minutes. We picked a location, so we switched to the pool table. So we got the first book, and we got the dominoes, and then the cups are stacked like this, but that's only because we're supposed to have them roll, so we don't want like them to be set off. It's like we put them like this for now. We got the first set of dominoes. We're doing the Nerf gun right now. And yeah, so we found Aiden, so Aiden's helping us out a little bit. And then here's Jack. So
Jack's a little goose.
Yeah. All right.
Yo, so right now it's 8:30, and we got the, like, I'm gonna say the first half set. So we got this part, and then, of course, it's gonna shoot the bullet. And then, this took a while to configure, but we got that. So right now the ball is, like, over there, if we were to have set it. But, so yeah, so we're gonna call it a night for now. We can do something else. I woke up in a new
Bugatti. Okay, so right now it's day two. We got some Dunkin' before this, and we came back and found that this part had fallen off, so we reinforced it with some duct tape. But now we're trying to reconfigure the angle of like this apparatus over here, because we need the ball to fall in the appropriate place. So while they're working on that, I'm working on the next step, so.
All right, so right now we're testing a very delicate process that we're gonna add on. So we're gonna do the marble step like we've been doing. It's gonna run down the pool cues, and then we've set up some dominoes and a wooden block that's gonna fall onto a popsicle stick, releasing a roll of tape, and we have a tape measure out to see just how far it's gonna go, because it is such an important measurement to have exactly. Aiden's filming it in slow motion to see just how far it goes. So fingers crossed.
So right now we're at a conflict a little bit. So we know that we want this part over here to come up and knock dominoes. And the dominoes are gonna hit that seesaw over here. And that's gonna push up a bunch of tape, or a bunch of a tape measure that's gonna knock over this stack of cups and basically roll a ball over here. The only thing that we're stuck on right now is like this trigger mechanism. So these two are working on it right now, and I'm about to head out to Toy Box and get like one more set of dominoes and then a set of twine, because we gotta secure the Nerf gun over there. So yeah. Okay, so I'm back at Jack's house, and I got the dominoes and what is the twine? Twine over there. So we ran into an error over here, so we're kind of gonna scrap the measuring tape thing we're gonna find a way to get the ball to come over here and knock the cups and then do the rest of it. So I think them two are gonna work on that piece, and then I'm gonna work on the part on the top, and then we'll try to connect it. So we're hoping to be done by 6 p.m.
Hope so.
But yeah.
Be tough.
All right, peace. We're pretty much completely configured. So basically, we got the stylus coming down on the phone, and we're about to test in maybe like 5 minutes. So let's hope it works.
Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, please.